Oh, my biggest role probably was probably when I started on working with Aaron Spelling. He actually blew me up when we started working on Savannah. I played Peyton Richards, and then from there went on to play Lexi Sterling on Melrose Place. And that's when stardom really hit, unbeknownst to me, and I was unprepared for it, but it was fast and furious. Now I'm working on All My Children, and the star will keep rising. Hi, this is Jamie Luner, and this is exploretalent.com.